I feel different.
Welcome to the vlog. It's the day before. And yeah.
That was so fast, oh my god.
Alright, everybody.
Your boy's gonna hop on an ancient way. What's good, y'all? It's your homeboy Wyatt from Meta Productions. Welcome to the vlog. This is gonna be a bit of a new vlog, like a new type. I'd never have done something like this one before in a vlog. Two sports games in one. Pretty cool. Yeah. I want to go ahead and say there are gonna be some religious things in this, in the Palm Bay part. So if you don't have religion, you can skip past that, get straight to Sarasota. It's whatever, right? I mean, the only reason I really get on the Palm Bay is for church anyway, so that's why you see that in a lot of the vlog titles and that and the other. But I'm thinking I'm just gonna record Palm Bay because it's part of the weekend, it's part of the time I'm gonna be out of town, you know, this, that, and the other. But if you want to skip past part of that, if you're not into religion or Christianity or anything like that, well, you can skip past that part. It's not gonna hurt my feelings any. I understand completely if you do. But hey, let's put all that aside. Two sports games in one. The first one's gonna be a Jacksonville Iceman minor league hockey game. Liz will be going with me to that. And then the second one's gonna be the Tampa Bay Rays and the Baltimore Orioles at the Baltimore Orioles spring training park. Needless to say, I'm excited for that. Yeah, you already know. I'm just like, I'm stoked for all of it. So, I guess without further ado, let's go ahead and get straight into the action. Alright, homies. Game one of two. Let's do this.
Hey. Whoa.
Bro, she's really neglecting me and not giving me anything. Hey.
I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. It's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one version, got one, and that day is the only two. Man, how many times have I shown you? Man, how many nights have I woke? Swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road. Okay, funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose. Okay, soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul.
Hey, yo, this game is good, bro. Hold on, I'm digging it.
Well, summer, all I did was rest. Okay, and New Year's, all I did was stretch. Okay,
hey,
and Valentine's Day,
won,
I had sex.
Bro.
Okay,
yo,
we'll see what's about to happen next. Okay, 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 we'll see what's about to happen next. Okay, okay,
let's go. Bro.
Okay, we'll see what's about to happen.
Alright, homeboys, day two is here. I know my eyes are a freaking mess, but that's besides the point. It is 7:38 in the morning right now, so I'm in the car going to Palm Bay and all that. I'll probably take the videos like while I'm in the car, but you know, where's my chain? Oh, it's right here. Yeah, I'll see y'all in 4 hours.
Bruh.
All right, homeboys, we in Palm Bay. Pretty cool out here, you know what it is. So yeah, this is the first part, day two, day one in Palm Bay. What the heck is going on? Oh well, yeah, you know what it is. All right, back in my setup. This is the same setup I used to record the Joshua and the Promised Land video that you guys witnessed a couple of weeks ago. I've discovered a deleted scene in Joshua and the Promised Land. A lot of people have told me to make a video on it. I might do it sometime in the near future. But for right now, I'm just getting done with this vlog and get it over with. Then I'll focus on that. I might actually record it this weekend while I'm down here. I don't know.
Oh well, this is, I just got here, and yeah, you know the vibes.
Hey yo, we out here at the golf course with a taste of Mexican music in the back. Just take that in for a second.
Yo, this is kind of cool though. Alright, what's going on, Slimes?
That shower was busting. That shower was busting. But, you know. I'm tired now. I'm gonna get me some sleep. And I will see y'all in the morning.
Alright, what's good, homeboys? Day 3. You know what it is. Not much to it. Like, I'm leaving here around, I want to say, 3 o'clock. Going to church in just a little bit. Get some grub. You know what it is. And, yeah. I'm going to call when I get to Sarasota. That's not that big of a deal. But, yeah. See y'all a bit.
Alright, homeboys. Got out of the church not so long ago. It was pretty good. Watch him, Lola Chicago in Illinois, duke it out right now. My money's on Lola, if I'm being honest. So yeah, I'll be going to Sarasota in a little bit. No promises that I take videos while on the road. No promises. If I do, you're lucky. Oh, nice. Okay. So yeah.
Yeah.
I'll see y'all in a bit.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing.
Hi, homeboys. We in Sarasota, you know what it is. You know the vibes. I'm here. Had to go through Yee Yee Junction to get here, but it's worth it, you know. Nothing much to see here, just the hotel room, you know. And yeah, I have no idea what else to put, so
All right, what's up? Day 4, you know what it is. I actually don't even know what I'm doing exactly. I know I've got food coming later, but other than that, I don't exactly know what all I'm doing. Other than probably bowling later, so you know. Yes, sir.
My plan is to not burn down the entire hotel with talking pop and put it in the microwave. But maybe I won't.
I did it.
There's a bussin'.
Alright, home slices, it's day 5. It's game day as well. Went to the lineup this morning. Yokosugo is in the lineup, so that's good. And yeah, I'll see y'all at the stadium. Big shot.
Hold up, alright, homeboys, we out here. Sarasota, spring training, Baltimore, the Rays, you know what it is. Hoping to see Yoshi. They put him in the lineup. Over there is the Rays warming up. Hopefully I do actually get to see him. So, pretty good view of home plate for me. So, yeah. So, warming up over there. There's a bullpen over there, you know what it is. And yep, there he is. There is my inspiration for me, everything I do. His name is Yoshi Tsutsugo. And boy, you know what it is.
Oh, okay, baby. Okay, baby.
Yes. Let's go! That's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying.
First
baseman
number 25, Yoshi Tsutsugo.
Let's go!
Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot, big shot. Ain't nobody inside. Outside. Cocaine, white money, lit like Gentiles. Gentiles. Emotional, 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 emotional. Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot. Perked up, surfed up, nigga like Pepsi. Fly suit, about to slide down Space City. Top down, she down, under like Iggy. Yeah, it's lit. Locked y'all when the night call too litty. Knock off, get your rocks off, got plenty. Got rocks, got J's, got Ye, got Lenny. Yeah, I need my engine, she need extensions. Don't be the center attention, just play your position. Got my life on a yacht mission, cause they been a vision.
Oh, okay, baby. Running
through these rocks like I'm off the boot.
You gotta be kidding me. Don't do my man Yoshi like that. Okay, baby. Let's go! What are they making here? What are they? What are they? What are they? What are they? Let's go! Yes, sir. Let's go. Outside, cocaine, white body, look like gentiles, gentiles. Okay, baby. Alright. Let's go! Let's go, homeboy, with the bass kick. Let's go.
Your patience is recording.
Emotional, 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 emotional. Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah.